Hi friend, today I showed you the 6-cylinder engine working process of the same. It is also having the 6-cylinder engine. So it is carried out the 4-stroke engine in the diesel as well as petrol engine is also working like this one. It is having 4-stroke. It means one is the suction, second is the compression, and third is the power and expansion stroke, and fourth is the exhaust stroke. This is the process for the working of the 6-cylinder engine. It is also having the 4-stroke engine. Till date, if you are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for the notification when we have uploaded any new videos on this channel. The notification of the same will be received by you. This is the process for the 6-cylinder 4-stroke.